The aim is to try to get to understand how the LGBT community in Gibraltar relates to their ethnic and national identity.
And why Gibraltar?
Good question. I was here in 2013 the first time, and I was absolutely fascinated by this place, the cultural diversity and within Gibraltar itself and also in relation to Spain. So I've been reading about it for 3 years now. And when my tutor asked me where did I want to go for my fieldwork, it was the natural choice.
Can you explain in a bit more detail about your research and the different topics you're covering?
Yeah, so this is a strictly anthropological project. So my methods would be participant observation, but also some semi-structured interviews. And I would like to cover as much as the LGBT community as possible. And I would like to follow them in social contexts, different social context, and to see how they talk about their own identity, how they talk about Spain, how they talk about Britain. Yeah.
How has Gibraltar compared to Norway or even other countries that you've studied and researched?
Really hard to explain. And this is also my first fieldwork within anthropology. But it seems like there is a lot more ethnic tension here than I'm used to.
In what way?
I've heard some informants of mine have already been speaking about some fights going on, etc., etc., and I'm not used to that, so that's sad, but it's interesting. That's why I'm here.
How much longer are you here in Gibraltar, and what are you expecting to find out from the rest of your results?
I'm here until the 30th of June, and I don't know what to expect, actually. I will have to let my informants guide my project.
What informants are you referring to?
Hopefully future informants as well, but I already know some here, and I would like to meet them again, and I'd hope to get to know as many people as possible.
So public participation is key in gathering this information?
Yes, it is, absolutely.
How else will you be conducting your research? Will you be doing anything else other than interviewing people and following their lives here?
I might do some research on my own, like in the Garrison Library, etc., etc. But with my informants, it would mainly be hanging out, actually. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
And once you're done, what then? Will this research be published? What will you do with it?
Yes, it will be published, but it will be anonymous. All of my informants will be anonymous if they want to, of course. And it will be published as a normal MA thesis.